Welcome to Tom Huxley's Real Interaction Museum. You can walk around to complete the poster puzzles and play with them. The Tom Huxley Archive is hosted at the University of the Arts London Archives and Special Collection Center. The collection contains posters produced by Huxley that reflect the range of his work, from propaganda posters to his post-war posters. Huxley used both simple designs of a Spelling College. The collection shows the development of his style and poster art more generally. Huxley was also a teacher of poster arts and established the first graphic design course in Britain at the London College of Printing, now College of Communication, part of University of the Arts London. The collection was formed by Huxley, and as well as printing posters, it includes other work such as magazine covers and original artwork that shows his work process.